ओके, वी डिवाइड 5-digit number बाय 2-digit number. वी पुट दिस वैल्यू लाइक दिस. ओके, फर्स्ट वी डिवाइड 67 बाय 55. वी नो 55 × 1 इज इक्वल टू 55. So we put 1 at quotient place and 55 below 67. Then we subtract 67 from 55, we get 12. We put 2 from 100 place with value of 12. As also we know 55 × 2, we get 110. So we put 2 at quotient place and 110 below 122. Then again we subtract 122 from 110, we get 12. So we put 1 from tens place, and again we divide 121 by 55. We know 55 × 2 = 110. So we put 2 at quotient place and 110 below 121. Okay, then we subtract 121 from 110, we get 11. So we put 0 from 1's place. We know again we multiply 55 × 2, we know 110. So we put 2 at quotient place and write the value of 110 below 110. We subtract, then we get our remainder is 0. It's our remainder value and its dividend value, its quotient value.